It's not Phil Babb's lucky day.
Ouch!
Look at how much ground he covers, only to come to an abrupt halt. Fantastic accuracy to hit a target only a few inches across. Okay, we've seen it enough times now. All right then, just once more. Poor Phil. That really is post-traumatic.